Volvo Trucks' new system, Volvo Dynamic Steering, improves the truck's maneuverability. The system makes it more comfortable to drive. Volvo Dynamic Steering works through a precisely controlled electric motor, which is mounted on top of the hydraulic steering gear. The motor is controlled 2,000 times per second, based on the input from the driver and the onboard sensors. Its purpose is to provide precise steering control in every situation. Volvo Dynamic Steering has four main benefits. It takes away the physical effort of steering at low speeds. The driver can turn the steering wheel with very little effort, regardless of how heavy the load is. It improves directional stability at high speeds, so that no small steering adjustments are needed. It diminishes the effects of road disturbances, such as bumps and potholes. It detects and balances out directional deviations, including strong side winds. In addition to this, the steering wheel returns to its original position perfectly, even after reversing. Volvo Dynamic Steering hits the market during the autumn of 2013 and will be available with the Volvo FM, Volvo FMX, and Volvo FH.